Hi, how are you guys doing today? So today I am going to play The Sims 4. Just pull that up. I do not have a dual screen, so bear with me. What's going on? Yeah. Right now it is loading. Don't have it set up. Okay, there we go. Okay, I just realized I do not have the sound going in this video. There, right click. So, also, my name, thank you for watching this. Okay. Here we go. My name is Genie of Hogwarts. Sorry, my mind is not working. So today we're going to go ahead and start a new game. Things because I like to get my own lady.
Grashy, your bonds
here, score.
If it's a may.
Onea, Lorey. Holy nine, Mocosa.
I always. As I say, my name is Genie of Hogwarts. I'm gonna leave out the of. I'm guessing I'm creative. I'm not really. Sorry, what's this? Person, author, painter extraordinaire, musical genius. There's something else. There's Star Wars. Now I'm just going to tell you about myself and kind of show you who I am. Vera Sims. I'm creative. Huh. At least I think I am.
Karanga.
I can be childish.
Mushka Zunza.
I'm just weird. I am. I'm just weird. Get up. Okay. I always do that one first, just because I mentioned the pale side. My freckles. Gonna do blue hair, that blue. There, let me go back to hair. I do not like that hair. Thank you. forehead is really big. No parent. Okay, so I am very freckly, but we're just going for that and just get you have very blue eyes. Very curious. I do have short hair, and we're going to do blue or black. Let's do black. Right now, and just make our clothes blue. I think this. Oh. Alright.
Whoa, Ben.
Okay. Let's see. Purple. I think that's a purple.
Ooh.
Hmm. I wear a lot of t-shirts, stuff. I'm just trying. I don't know what I'm doing. Happens a lot in my life. That. Very simple. I don't like those jeans. I don't wear heels or any kind of fancy shoes. I wear mostly sandals and one specific sandals, and I don't think Sims have it. Yep, they don't. Now let's just go with these. Alright, so that'd be my everyday wear on The Sims. More almost. Let's just go with this one. Red. Go with this simple black shirt. This one I think we can.
Ooh.
That's just pretty simple. Yay. So I'm just kind of rushing through this, not really talking. Thank you. Ah. Voilà. And that's Ginny of Hogwarts. Okay. Actually do the right cheat, that will actually work. Okay. Basically what that does is just allows me to get any house I want. I want that one. First things first, let's go ahead and kind of make this purse, I guess. Destroy that tree just yet. I can't decide if I want that tree or not. Very gorgeous. Very gorgeous. Yeah, I can put it back if I want it. Chiz. Chiz is... Also, what I like to do is go ahead and take off the harvester. Just go. I like an open concept. Here's the first floor. Also fun to just use her do this. I think I just got a toilet. Let's just go ahead and clean up the that area. There we go. Okay. Now we get to work on the hips, that area. First two. By the way, if anyone hears me meowing, ignore it. I'm meowing back to my cat. Okay. So we're going for like a dark blue to light blue theme. A whole bunch. Let's do stairs. I like the clean version here. Can modernize it. What that one or do it? Blue and Lisa. Nope. That blue. Ooh, what about this one? Not that better. Only blue. Sorry. I just like darker. This one is going inside though. I like blue. Do the porch now. Oh, does that have a fun blue? It's a purple. I like that blue. I like that. Yeah. That blue. I like that. Let's see. Darker. Oh, what about this one? That's kind of cool. Do that one. Really nice. don't really like how there's this. There we go. Yeah, I think I almost round porch. There's some do the back. Okay. Now the railing. Sorry, that was my mom. Done with that one? Not much. Ooh, but this one. It might be better if that time. I like that. Yeah. By the way, why is there a random number? There we go. Maybe we can play fix. There we go. Now we're let the match. Also, I also don't do any. I get the basics. I done. Here. So go ahead and put that up. Mm-hmm. honest, I don't care. It's outside walls? Just that anyway. That's gonna be fun too. If I could, or need that. Okay. Ooh, there's that one. Well, let's do this one. Darker. Set off. Again, if you hear me meowing, ignore it. I'm meowing at my cat. Answering. Hey, columns. I want columns. I don't know if I want. I can do that. I'm going to make the porch later. Am I dumb for doing this? Probably. Here. Here we go. I think I want the... This one? There we go. That gives the area a bit more. Oh. No, I did not want this. Not want one either. There we go. Upstairs. Okay. This one. There we go. You have that one unique area right there. Not cool. Grayish blue. Let's do roof. I like blue. I have a blue. That one. There we go. Yeah, so that. Cool. Back in there. Let's put one more. Thank you. We could have a basement. I think that's too much. Okay. I think back there might be our kitchen area, or if I can get a kitchen to do what I want. That area. That one or that one. I'm in this area, but I don't think it's gonna let me. Bathroom. Go back area. This bathroom. planned. Right there. Gonna be can just glitch. High ceilings? Yeah. I didn't realize that. Nice. Alright, so that might be where the dining room and then living room might be. You know, I'm gonna make her office. Maybe a gym right there? Maybe? Or that's gonna be master and ensuite, and then this is the guest bedroom. Alright, my, that might be the guest room ensuite. Okay. Go ahead and gorgeous. Yes. I actually like not one more. But like even. Will that be? Dos. Thank you. I've got my divorce.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm getting my porch. Let's see. Area for stairs. I don't know why it's like that. I'm scared if I try to fix it out, I'll end up messing it up more than I need to. There we go. To the window. Can I have fire in here? I did accent wall, but I'm hiding it. No, I don't like it. Oh, hello. again. We're halfway there. Now we just gotta put stuff in the room. In the rooms. The gigantic fly in my room. My actual room. I'm too lazy. Up and get with it. So, we already did the kitchen, which is down here. Let's do the bathroom. Up next. Maybe like here as well. Here we go. And bathroom done. Here. Do this bathroom. X. It's this right. Here's the cozy guest ensuite. I don't know how to forget everything. It has a bath robe that needs food. Oh. So I think this video is a little long. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and finish this house. Off camera and show you it again. Show you the complete finish house the next time that I see you, and we can start doing the career and all that. So I can start doing that with you guys, instead of you watching me make every single room for the actual sim. But I do appreciate you coming on and watching. Please subscribe and comment and tell me what you think. And yeah, thank you again.